बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड गुड मॉर्निंग। हाउ आर यू चिल्ड्रन? आई होप यू विल बी ऑल राइट। दिस इज़ क्लास फर्स्ट, सब्जेक्ट सोशल स्टडी एंड द टॉपिक इज़ वर्क। डियर स्टूडेंट, प्लीज़ ओपन योर बुक ऑन पेज नंबर 38 एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट वर्क और लाइव्स एंड दिस इज़ यूनिट 5। दिस इज़ यूनिट 5 एंड द टॉपिक इज़ वर्क। Today we will talk about work. Dear children, there are different type of works that people do inside the home house and outside of the house. Inside of the house there are different work like cleaning, cooking, dusting, sweeping, or many things we can do inside the house. And we cannot ignore our mothers. Their responsibility is very big. They take care of the children and home is also hard work and full-time job, not to be ignored. And student, you have also work. You go to school and you do different works in the school, like reading is also work. Reading, writing, and playing, etc. Right? People work and are paid money in return, with which they can buy things for their family. Okay? Let's start the lesson. What are they saying? Mr. Ali works in a bank. Okay? This is Mr. Ali. He works in a bank. Mr. Ali works in a bank. Okay. He is a bank manager. He studied in a business school. Mr. Ali works in a bank. He is a bank manager. He studied in a business school. This is Mrs. Ali. Okay? This is Mrs. Ali and she is a doctor. Okay? Mrs. Ali works in a hospital. She is a doctor. She studied at a medical college. Okay? She studied at a medical college and then she became a doctor. They both work very hard. They earn money. They buy things that the family needs. Okay, which I told you before in introduction that people work and are paid money in return, and they can buy things for their family. So they both are working. Okay, Mr. Ali is also working in the bank and she is also working in the hospital. Okay, she is a doctor, he is a banker. Yasir and Anam go to school. When they are at home, they help their parents. Okay, do you help your parents at home? In this picture you can see that Anam is helping her mother at the table. Okay, and in this picture you can see that Yasir is sweeping the floor. These are very good children. Are you helping your mother at home? Do help your mother. Okay. Now you tell me, what work does your father do? And what work does your mother do? Is she a housewife? No? Okay. Now tell me the answer of this question, that what work does your father do? Okay, Write the answer of this question in the notebook. This is very easy. Okay, what work does your father do? Is your father banker? Is he a doctor? Is he a lawyer? Is he a pilot? Is he a computer engineer? Okay, what profession is he has? Okay, what work does your mother do? This is the second question. You write the answer of this question. Okay, you can write my mother is a housewife, and you can write my mother is a teacher, my mother is doing this and that. Okay, third number, how do you help your parents at home? This is very important. Okay, how do you help your mother parents at home? You write it specially. Okay, write these three questions in your notebook. Thank you.